Mu minsi ishize nibwo hakwirakwiriye inkuru ko hari abantu barenga 800 bakekwaho kuba abagizi ba nabi batawe muri yombi nyuma yo gushukwa bagakoresha application y'itumatumanaho ryiyorobetse unscripted communication y'ibiro bya Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika bishinzwe ubutasi n'iperereza imbere mu gihugu FBI. Aba bantu bose baguye muri uyu mutego bakomoka mu bihugu 18 byo hijya no hino ku isi. Iyi application yatumye abo bose bishyira mu mutego yitwa Onome na operation yiswe operation Trojan Shield cyangwa se operation Ironside. Mbahaye ikaze kugira ngo turebere hamwe uko abagizi ba nabi bafashwe hakoreshejwe application muri telefone. Ni muri operation yiswe Ironside. Muri Samsung 250 hariya mu mugi ubu televiziyo za puse 32 ziri kuri promotion baguhana dekoderi y'ubuntu na abonnement y'ukwezi kose bagabanyijeho 10%. Ni ibintu bizamara icyumweru cyose. Banafite izindi puse nyinshi kugera kuri puse zo hejuru bya televiziyo binini kabisa mu screen manini cyane abantu bafite za salon nini. Telefone za Samsung bafite ibintu byinshi cyane. Hari telefone zimara n'umuriro w'abantu benshi ngo bari kugura za Samsung A13, 23, 33, 53, 73, 73. Ni telefone nziza ndazibarangiye. Bafite kamera de sécurité umutekinisiye kandi bahita mu guhaka bikwinstallira. Bafite ibintu byinshi pe batanga service za maintenance y'ibikoresho by'ikoranabuhanga byitumatumanaho na electronique. Bafite kandi laptop, desktop, printer n'ibindi byinshi. Bahamagare kuri 0788 316 891. Bakorera hariya mu mugi muri KCT haruguru ya Tedemir imbere ya station isa nkaho itagikora neza. Wabahamagara biroroshye cyane. Onome mbere yuko iba application yo muri telefone no bufatanye bw'ibigo byo mu bihugu bitandukanye bishinzwe gushyira mu bikorwa amategeko. Ubwo bufatanye bwabayeho hagati y'2018 n'2021. Kuri ubwo bufatanye ibi bigo byatambamiye ubutumwa bwabarirwa muri za miliyoni bwoherezwaga muri za telefone za smartphone abantu batandukanye. Byari bizwi yuko ubwo butumwa bwizewe neza na telefone zizewe neza ko nta wapfa kuzinjirira. Izi telefone ubutumwa bwazo bwaburijwemo n'ibi bigo binyuranye muri application yitwa Onome. Iyi application abanyabyaha barimo amabandi n'abagizi ba nabi bitabiriye kuyikoresha batazi yuko bari kwishora mu rwobo bagafatirwamo. Bari bayizeye cyane kubera yuko bari barabwiwe yuko iyi application itajya yinjirirwa. Aho kugira ngo rero itumatumanaho ryabo ribe ryizewe cyane nk'uko babyibwiraga byababereye nk'ifarashi ya Trojan bahawe n'ibiro bishinzwe amaperereza muri Amerika FBI hamwe na polisi ya Australia ishinzwe iperereza Australian Federal Police. Kubera ko byatumye babasha kugenzura itumatumanaho ryabo bose uko ryakabaye baranabafata. Wumvise tuvuga iby'ifarashi ya Trojan wibaza ibyari byo. Trojan Holtz cyangwa se ifarashi ya Trojan ni ifarashi nini cyane yamamaye mu myaka ibihumbi byinshi ishize muri operasiyo yiswe operasiyo Trojan Holtz. Imwe muri operasiyo za gisirikare zikomeye cyane zabaye mu mateka y'isi zakora mu bwenge buhambaye amayeri n'ubuhanga budasanzwe. Yakozwe hifashishijwe ifarashi nini cyane yabajwe mu giti abasirikare b'Abagereki bashakije uko bajya gusenya urugo rw'umwami Triame de Troyes. Bamubeshye yuko bamwoherereje impano ikomeye cyane ikozwe mu ishusho y'ifarashi nini kandi y'igiti. Iyo farashi ni ibiti bari baragiye babaza bakabiteranya imbere bafukuyemo ku buryo hajyamo abantu benshi cyane bakajyamo kandi bicaye neza batekanye. Impano bayihaye umwami Priame maze imbere bapakiramo abakomando bagera kuri 33 b'Abagereki binjira umujyi gutyo. Bivugwa ko hari mu kinyejana cya 12 mbere y'ivuka rya Yesu Kristo. Umujyi wa Troa cyangwa se Troy wari umwe mu mijyi irinzwe cyane ku isi muri icyo kinyejana cya 12 mbere y'ivuka rya Yesu. Byari byarashoboye Abagereki uko bazinjira muri uwo mujyi cyangwa se umurwa ngo bawutere bawigarurire nk'uko bari barabikoze mu yindi mijyi itandukanye bagenzuraga. Muri iryo joro rero abakomando basohotse bucece muri cya kibumbano cy'ifarasi cyangwa se cya kibazanyo. Baromboka bakingura imiryango y'inzugi z'imitamenwa z'inkike zari zigose umujyi wa Troa. Ubundi abasirikare bene wabo b'Abagereki bari barekereje hanze y'uwo mujyi bahita bafungurirwa imiryango bawiraramo. Bavuyeyo bawusenye wose ahasigaye barahatwika. Nta kintu kizima cyasigaye kigaragara cyasigaye muri uyu mujyi wa Troa. Uzumva bavuga ngo ni impano iroze cyangwa se cadeau empoisonné. Iyo operasiyo ya Trojan Horse itifasha neza neza kumva uburyo abanyabyaha bafashwe na Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika kufatanya na Australia binyuze mu kubaha iri application mu ibanga rikomeye yabafashaga gutumatuma naho maze FBI bituma igenzura ibiganiro byabo byose kandi bo batabizi. Abangaba bose bahawe iyi application bakekwaga gukorana n'imitwe y'aba mafia y'Ubutaliyani, amabandi akomeye cyane y'Abanyalbania, amabandi yitwa Outlaw Motorcycle Club, abacuruzi b'ibiyobyabwenge n'andi matsinda abagizi ba nabi benshi bategurwa n'abakomeye kandi bakorera amafaranga. Muri iyo operasiyo ibiyobyabwenge, intwaro n'amafaranga byo byarafashwe. Australia ivuga ko yataye muri yombi abantu bagera kuri 224 muri icyo gikorwa. Yaburijemo kandi ibikorwa 20 biteje inkeke bishobora no kwica abantu, bituma ishobora kurokora umubare munini cyane w'inzira karengane zari zishungerewe zigiye kwicwa. Minisitiri w'intebe wa Australia Bwana Scott Morrison yavuze yuko icyo ngicyo ari igikorwa cy'impinduka. Mu kiganiro n'abanyamakuru yavuze yuko operasiyo yabo yashegesha bikomeye cyane ubugizi bwa nabi bwategurwaga atari muri Australia gusa, ahubwo ngo bizagira n'ingaruka ku bugizi bwa nabi bwategurwaga mu bice bitandukanye by'isi. Europol, polisi y'umuryango w'umwe bw'Uburayi EU, yavuze yuko iki gikorwa yise Trojan Shield Green Light aricyo cya mbere gikomeye cyane mu kugenzura iyubahirizwa ry'amategeko kigabwe kwitumatuma naho ryiyorobetse. Muti rero byagenze bite? FBI yatangiye gukoresha umurongo wayo bwite w'itumatuma naho rya application iyorobetse ryitwa Onome. Nuko mwibanga rikomeye cyane ikwirakwiza mu bakeko ko gukora ubugizi bwa nabi telefone zifite aho zihuriye n'iyo app ibinyujije muri bamaneko bayo. Hari nyuma yuko inzego zishinzwe umutekano zishanye serivisi ebyiri zitumatuma naho ryiyorobetse, bituma abo ngabo baganaga iryo soko bashakisha izindi telefone zitekanye kurushaho. Mbere izo telefone zakoreshejwe n'abafatwaga nk'abantu bakuru muri bo, bituma na bagenzi babo kandi bagira icyizere cyo gukoresha urwo rubuga cyangwa se iyo application bibwira yuko ari application ituma batagenzurwa kuri telefone. Muri Australia ibandi ruharwa ryitwaga umwami w'ubucuruzi bw'ibiyobyabwenge ni Han Ayike, wahunze akekwaho gucuruza ibiyobyabwenge yagize uruhare rukomeye cyane muri icyo gikorwa ariko nawe yabikoze atabizi. Yashishikarije bagenzi be gukoresha iyi application yitwa Onome amaze guhabwa telefone n'abapolisi biyoberanyije nk'uko polisi yabivuze. Polisi yasobanuye yuko igikorwa cya mbere kwari kumenya neza umugizi wa nabi kugira ngo ugere kuri imwe muri telefone ashobora gukoresha. Izi telefone ntizashoboraga gusona cyangwa kohereza ubutumwa bwa email. Washoboraga gutumatumanaho n'umuntu ari uko gusa uri kuri rubuga rumwe muri izi ngizi. Ubwo bose bakoreshaga Onome. Zose hamwe ni telefone 12,000 zikoresha ubu bwoko bw'itumatumanaho ryiyorobetse cyane. Zakoreshejwe n'amatsinda arenga 300 y'abakekwaho kuba abagizi ba nabi mu bihugu bitandukanye birenga 100 ku isi. Abashinzwe umutekano bashoboye gusoma ubutumwa bwarwo muri 3 miliyoni muri icyo gihe bwoherejwemo, buvuga ku gucura umugambi w'ubwicanyi, gahunda ngari zabo zo kwinjiza mu bihugu bitandukanye ibiyobyabwenge, imigambi y'ubucuruzi bw'intwaro n'ibindi. Umukuru wa polisi ya Australia Rhys Kelshaw yavuze yuko n'ubundi abo bantu babaga bahigwa, icyo babaga bavuga cyane ari ibiyobyabwenge, urugomo, kwicana hagati yabo, kwica abandi bantu b'inzira karengane n'ibindi bintu bigiye bitandukanye bijyanye n'urugomo. Kumenya rero ubu butumwa bohererezanyaga byatumye muri Australia polisi ibasha kuburizamo ibikorwa by'ibiyobyabwenge ndetse iburizamo ibikorwa byo kurasa byashoboraga guhitana imbaga y'abantu b'abasivili. Polisi ya Australia yavuze yuko yanafashe toni 3 z'ibiyobyabwenge na miliyoni 45 z'amadolari ya Australia. Aya ngaya arenga miliyari 34 z'amafaranga y'u Rwanda. Aya ngaya bayafashe ari cash. Yanavuze yuko baburijemo ibikorwa 20 biteje inkeke bishobora kuvamo ubwicanyi, bituma ishobora kurokora umubare munini cyane w'inzira karengane zari ziri mu matsa. Ni operasiyo inzego z'ubuyobozi zavuze yuko yiswe Operation Ironside, ari nacyo gikorwa cya mbere kinini cya polisi yo muri icyo gihugu gikozwe, cyakozwe n'abapolisi barenga 4,000. Ku isi yose abapolisi bagera ku 9,000 nibo bakigizemo uruhare. Operation Ironside bisobanuye operasiyo yakozwe nta ntwaro n'imbunda cyangwa se ibyuma byica bikoreshejwe. Calvin Shivers wo mu bugenzacyaha bwa FBI yavuze yuko icyo gikorwa cyahinduye ibintu byinshi ku bugizi bwa nabi n'imigambi yabwo. Ngo gusenya itumatuma naho rya y'amabandi byabaye igice cy'ingenzi cyane ku buryo inzego z'umutekano zishobora kuburizamo ubugizi bwa nabi buba butegurwa. Yavuze ko kugera kuri aplikasiyo byatumye abapolisi bagira akantu k'ikoranabuhanga gahambaye batigize bagira mbere. Inzego zishinzwe kugenzura iyubahirizwa ry'amategeko ntabwo zatangaje amazina y'abafashwe. Polisi ya New Zealand yavuze yuko abantu 35 batawe muri yombi muri icyo gihugu. Muri New Zealand kandi ngo hanafashwe umutungo w'agaciro kagera kuri miliyoni hafi enye z'amadolari ya New Zealand, ararenga gato ya miliyoni 2.6 y'amanyarwanda. Naho umupolisi Greg Williams ukuri ishami ryo muri icyo gihugu rirwanya ubugizi bwa nabi bwateguwe yavuze yuko bafata yuko irangira ry'ibyo bikorwa rizagira ingaruka ikomeye cyane ku bugizi bwa nabi buteguwe muri New Zealand. Iburayi Jean-Philippe Lecoufa wungirije umukuru wa polisi y'umuryango w'umwe bw'Uburayi Europol yavuze yuko icyo gikorwa cyatanze umusaruro udasanzwe wo kuburizamo imigambi mibisha. Europol ntabwo nayo yatangaje umubare w'abantu bafunzwe muri buri gihugu, ariko abategetsi bo mu bihugu bitandukanye bigize umuryango w'umwe bw'Uburayi bavuze ko hari abantu bagera kuri 70 bafunzwe muri Suède na 49 bafunzwe mu Buholandi, nk'uko ibiro ntaramakuru by'Abongereza Reuters byabitangaje. Linda Staff ukuriye ubutasi muri polisi ya Suède yavuze ko icyo gikorwa cyaburijemo ubwicanyi bugera ku 10 bwose, byatwaye amafaranga arenga 120,000 y'amadolari y'Amerika n'ibindi bintu bitandukanye. Hakoreshejwe kandi ubuhanga mu gukora no kugenzura aplikasiyo z'ama smartphone n'akazi kafatanyijwe na FBI mu 2018. Ubundi Operation Trojan Shield cyangwa se Ironside bayikora bicaye mu biro byabo imbere ya za mudasobwa, abanyabyaha biroha mu kamashu baranafatwa.